In this video, all the players I go against are like starting to get better, so I have to start trying more.
But can you explain how he hit that shot? What?